Take our lead. Let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Fallopian tubes. The ovaries produce eggs and hormones. Fallopian tubes. These are narrow tubes that are attached to the upper part of the uterus and serve as pathways for the ova, egg cells, to travel from the ovaries to the uterus. Fertilization of an egg by a sperm normally occurs in the fallopian tubes.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.